we have met a lot of correspondences to CPC, NEC, NEPA office. We have got no response. If you go to their office, they tell there's no meter. Our question is, why is there no meter? 4 years after taking over from NEPA, AEDC has not provided meters. Why? Why after 4 years? Is meter, is it a rocket science to provide meter? And we say we reject that option. We want meter for everybody. Every customer deserves a meter.
No meter, no place. Can we pass message to NEPA?